Morgan.
And I'm Justin.
And welcome to the second episode of The Hive.
In our next video, we show a docudrama made for Celebrate My Drive, showing the choices you can make while driving.
Every choice you make can impact your life forever.
Come on, man, I really don't want to.
Come on, we've already got past Officer David. What's the point, man?
Are you coming or what?
All right, but I'm driving.
Awesome, come on, get in.
That is much
Hey,
better.
Man, put on your seatbelt.
Nah, I'm good.
All right. I mean, we're skipping anyway.
It's yeah, might as well.
We'll be fine. Officer David's gonna catch us.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
It'll be cool, man.
You know how much trouble we're gonna get into?
Nah, nobody will find out.
Nobody will find out?
Nope.
But what if the camera finds out?
What camera?
My mom is gonna kill me.
Nah, we won't say nothing.
But what if the principal says something?
He's not gonna find out.
What if he does?
He's not. Don't be so paranoid. Everything will be fine.
But what if it's not fine?
It'll be fine, trust me. Just go with it, okay?
I don't know, man. I don't know if this is a good idea.
We'll be fine. After all of this already, you're turning around now.
Hey, they haven't caught us yet. Maybe they won't notice.
Yeah, right. They won't notice us driving back into the parking lot.
Well, we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Yeah, as long as you don't hit this car.
We're not gonna get into an accident.
Okay.
We'll be fine.
Say, I trust your driving.
Wow, they're going pretty fast.
It'll be alright.
Come on, man. Speed it up and drive like my grandma.
This world will never be what I expected. And if I don't belong, who would have guessed it? I will not leave alone everything that I own to make you feel like it's not too late. It's never too late.
Next video, LHS students take a look at our local haunted house.
Here's a sneak peek at what our Ozark Nightmares haunted house has to offer.
Last year we had a room that was the meth lab and we actually got the cops called on us for it.
Go ahead, back up.
Do you want to stay for dinner? It's going to be fun. Come on, Haley.
Do you like to help me?
No.
I'm perfect right here.
No. Don't go upstairs! Don't go upstairs!
try really hard to get a lot of injuries from working there. I got 2 bruises from hitting the cage and stuff. Last year I hit my head a lot because I was in a coffin.
In our next video, we show some highlights from our Lebanon Yellow Jacket soccer game against Waynesville.
LHS actors doing a scene for the upcoming play Flowers for Algernon.
Hi, I'm Brianna Gribb, and I will be playing the part of Professor Niemer.
And I'm Katie Hopkins, and I'm playing Dr. Strauss.
In Flowers for Algernon, which will be performing October 31st, November 1st, and November 2nd.
At 7 o'clock in Summer's Auditorium.
Be there! He will! I've already informed the convention committee that we will present the paper at Chicago!
It's too soon! June 15th is just 2 weeks away! It's too soon! He's still changing!
We've predicted the pattern correctly so far. We're justified in making an interim report. There's nothing to be afraid of, Jane. We've succeeded. It's all positive.
It's too important for us to bring it out prematurely in front of the top men of the field.
But if we don't do it now, it'll be another year before we can present.
You're not the only one with a reputation to consider. If we claim too much now and something goes wrong, then we'll be laughingstocks.
I'm not afraid of regression anymore. I've checked and rechecked everything. Nothing can go wrong.
Too fast. It's too fast. You're not thinking about the project. You're thinking about the chair of psychology in Halston. That's what you want out of this.
And you're riding on the coattails of my psychological research.
It is my techniques in psychosurgery and enzyme injection patterns which are the contributing factor.
Well, you'd never have discovered them if it weren't for my original theory.
Wait, what's the rush? You're like a child who can't wait to open the Christmas packaging.
I'm not a child. I'm the senior member of this project, and I say we take Charlie and Algernon to Chicago.
In our next video, it shows us what we should be doing while we are driving.
The students celebrate safe driving by committing to celebrate my drive.
Always wear your seatbelt.
I don't text and drive.
2 hands on the wheel, 2 eyes on the road.
Don't drink and drive.
Always go to school.
Celebrate my drive!
Celebrate my drive!
Here's a look at a music video to Stronger by Kelly Clarkson.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh. Bet you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'll come on and back. Doesn't kill you. doesn't kill you, makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps keep it lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Trust me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Students and community members got their game on during the week of homecoming.
He stands like a statue, becomes part of the machine. Feeling all the bumpers, always playing clean. Plays by intuition, the digit counts as ball. That deaf thumb of blind ears sure plays a mean pinball. Pinball wizard, there has to be a twist. A pinball wizard's got such a submarine. How do you think he does?
Art and International Clubs travel to the Greek and Japanese Festival in Springfield, Missouri. October 9th, Fellowship of Christian Athletes presented Fields of Faith. Fields of Faith featured worship, a speaker, and even a drama.
Hello, my name is God.
We can transform a generation. We will totally transform our community.
We have an opportunity to speak even louder through our actions and through our witness to people who don't believe.
We defeated the grave, raised to life.
We can let others see Jesus through us and through our actions.
We overcome.
A believe that I'm looking at students that can continue to transform this community.
These people of the land, they represented people like you and me, and they were tricked by the dragon who represented the devil. They were tricked by him into falling into the things of sin. We don't have to live here on this life on earth in sin. If you feel like you're trapped in sin, Jesus is going to set us free from sin. That is the name of our drama, freedom. He's here to set you free from your sin and point you towards a second life in heaven with him.
I lay me down, I'm not my own home. I belong to you alone. Lay me down.
But if you're not following him, it's the most important thing you will ever.
This is a continuation of what's super about public schools video.
How does teamwork make one of the best high school in America?
Look around this place. Teamwork, together, everyone achieves more. That's what makes our school so great. Everyone working together in this big yellow jacket nation.
Episode of the Hive.
And that's a wrap. Well, that didn't work out.
Let's try it again.